I'd now like to introduce the young people, musicians who have been here sharing their lovely voices today. They'll be running the next program, which is devotional singing. And there may be opportunities during the devotional singing to actually join in and participate as well, but they'll be doing a few solos and some sing-alongs as well. So I'll hand it over to the youth to start.
Sai bhajans, and then we'll move on to some other performances that we've prepared. I'd like to share a small extract of what Swami has said over his lifetime about bhajans. Swami said, Sankirtana is of four kinds. One is Guna Sankirtana, two, Leela Sankirtana, three, Bhava Sankirtana, four, Nama Sankirtana. Guna Sankirtana applies to the kind of bhajan in which the devotee recites the auspicious qualities of the divine, experiences oneness with the divine, and acquires the godly qualities. Sant Tyagaraja had recourse to this type of singing. Leela Sankirtana refers to the enjoyment of the devotee of the sacred sport of the divine in ecstatic dancing, singing, and being totally absorbed in it. This is exemplified by the Gita Govindam of Jayadanta. Bhava Sankirtana. This is illustrated by Radha, who expresses her different feelings towards God and identifies herself with the divine in every mood of devotion. Radha and Meera with the exponents of Bhava Sankirtana. Nama Sankirtana. Chaitanya was the exponent of this form of Kirtana. All names are yours. There is nothing in this cosmos which does not bear the imprint of your name or form. Chaitanya revealed in singing the name of the Lord as signifying all that was beautiful and glorious in the universe. While in each of the previous aeons, the devotees adopted one or another method of singing. It is the supreme good fortune of Sai Bhaktas that we are able to enjoy all these forms of bhajans in Sai Bhajan. Share aloud the glory of God and charge the atmosphere with divine adoration. Think of it as a part of spiritual training to be taken seriously for reducing the attachments to fleeting objects, for purifying and for liberating you from the circle of birth, death and consequent misery. Jai Sai Ram.
Oh. Yeah.
Sai Baba.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So we'll just do the food prayer before we leave. O Lord, thou art the food, thou art the giver of the food, thou art the enjoyer of the food. Therefore, I offer all that I consume at thy lotus feet. Om Shri Sai Ram.